Yeah, what up, what up, what up, what up, what up, what up? Happy Friday night, Oni. What up, Riley? Just waiting on the man of the hour, Mr. Stelly, Stelly, Stelly. What up, what up? Oh, no, you're good. Now. I figured that you were good for it. I figured. I think you're the only one that didn't pay. It was crazy. I figured it was maybe Scheming E. Got your little pack, buddy. I'm going to send this with it, too. I think they sent me an email asking if I wanted the... I saw your message, Oni. They sent me a message asking me if I wanted the... Give up the redemption and get a white sparkle pack, or wait for the redemption. Stelly, there he is. There he is. There's your pack, buddy. I'm going to open it with the knife because I don't want to ruin any of your cards, man. Just so you know. Ah, buddy. How about a little Jalen Waddle, 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 Waddle? Little Jalen Waddle. What's up, Mr. Bird? Yeah, not too many people would have been able to see what they pulled that same night. They would have had to wait for the mail. I kind of like this. And this top was all bent. Oh, wow. These cards are pretty sweet looking. Huh. George! Carol Loftus, I just pulled this guy's mini helmet. Little prism. Not the best pack. They kind of bamboozled me on the pack. Probably sells pretty decent, these cards, though. Their last card, Antoine Winfield. Oof. I bet you these sell pretty good, though. Hopefully. Yes, stud. Yeah. I mean... Antoine Winfield Jr. This one's pretty sick. The little color match. George Karlaftis. These are cool cards. And Mr. Jalen Waddle, 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 Bing Bang. Nah, definitely not what we were shooting for. I can't even say that with a straight face. Definitely not what we were going for. I'll toss in something for you. Let me see what I got over here. Or I'll toss in, could be the rookie of the year. A little Chet Holmgren Prism rookie for you, buddy. A little Jordan Nwora. And then the best stash in the game, dude. How about that? A little Jim Ganter on card in person autograph. I don't know how I got this, but. It is now yours. The guy looks like a serial killer back in the 70s or 80s. Little Jim Gadler, buddy, buddy, buddy. All right, man. Appreciate you getting in over there, Ben. Yeah, I found it when I was moving some stuff. So I felt that was, like, perfect for, perfect form, dude. I don't know, I won that from somebody. I like somebody had like one of the, you know how the, one of those auctions for like a dollar? I got it for a dollar. I was like, I guess I'm gonna give that a dollar, you know. Well worth the dollar. Now it's going to Stella. You know what I mean? Now it's going to Stella for a buck. Can't go wrong, dude. That's pretty sick, dude, you know. Nice, 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 nice. One of these times I'm going to have some personals. We're going to go live over here for some personal rips or something. Maybe do some packs or something. Figure something out. I'm going to work on that basketball break. Like I said, I have some basketball cards I want to put up there. So, yeah, I think it's cool to give to, like, a Brewers fan. I mean, I have no idea who it is, but... He looked like he would be on that, one of the Netflix series. Yeah, no, I'm going to try to figure out how to do the basketball. I don't know how we're going to do it. You guys are awesome. Have a good one. Yeah, I know you like this. I know you would like that. The Bucks, that Noir dude's a stud, too. So, I mean, that is a rookie of them, so... Can't go wrong, you know what I mean? Yeah, Brett said he was gonna do a break, so I kind of put the, you know, I put the brakes on it for a minute, dude, and then he put up wrestling that's struggling over there, so I'm gonna talk to him. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. I have the product already. I'll probably be a box of that basketball, like I told you, the. I already forgot what it is. I think it's Vivid? What was it, Vivid or something? I forget, but we have like some good stuff coming. I'm trying to make it cheap. I just don't have that many bubble mailers to mail it out. I'm gonna have to mail it in boxes. Yeah, I'm gonna have to pull the trigger. Definitely get a basketball break going up here. I think Edie's out of town for a little bit. Maybe I will do it for tomorrow. It's probably tomorrow. Probably take 2 days to film, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. What's up, Mikey? A stud. All right, I'm out of here. Congratulations, Stella. You stud, man. Peace.